Jesus raises Lazarus from the dead.
Jesus, once more deeply moved, came to the tomb. It was a cave with a stone laid across the entrance.
Take away the stone,
he said.
But Lord,
said Martha, the sister of the dead man,
by this time there is a bad odor, for he has been there 4 days.
Then Jesus said,
did I not tell you that if you believe, you will see the glory of God?
So they took away the stone. Then Jesus looked up and said,
Father, I thank you that you have heard me. I knew that you always hear me. But I said this for the benefit of the people standing here, that they may believe that you sent me.
When he had said this, Jesus called in a loud voice,
Lazarus, come out!
The dead man came out, his hands and feet wrapped with strips of linen and a cloth around his face. Jesus said to them,
take off the grave clothes and let him go.
Jesus raises Lazarus from the dead.
Jesus, once more deeply moved. Jesus, once more deeply moved. Jesus, once more deeply moved, came to the tomb. Came to the tomb. Came to the tomb. It was a cave with a stone laid across the entrance. It was a cave with a stone laid across the entrance. It was a cave with a stone laid across the entrance.
Take away the stone. Take away the stone. Take away the stone,
he said. He said. He said.
But Lord,
said Martha.
But Lord,
said Martha.
But Lord,
said Martha, the sister of the dead man. The sister of the dead man. The sister of the dead man.
By this time there is a bad odor. By this time there is a bad odor. By this time there is a bad odor. For he has been there 4 days. For he has been there 4 days. For he has been there 4 days.
Then Jesus said, then Jesus said, then Jesus said,
did I not tell you, did I not tell you, did I not tell you that if you believe, you will see the glory of God? That if you believe, you will see the glory of God. That if you believe, you will see the glory of God.
So they took away the stone. So they took away the stone. So they took away the stone. Then Jesus looked up and said, then Jesus looked up and said, then Jesus looked up and said,
Father, I thank you that you have heard me. Father, I thank you that you have heard me. Father, I thank you that you have heard me. I knew that you always hear me. I knew that you always hear me. I knew that you always hear me. But I said this for the benefit of the people standing here. For the benefit of the people standing here. For the benefit of the people standing here. That they may believe that you sent me. That they may believe that you sent me. That they may believe that you sent me.
When he had said this, when he had said this, when he had said this, Jesus called in a loud voice. Jesus called in a loud voice. Jesus called in a loud voice.
Lazarus, come out. Lazarus, come out. Lazarus, come out.
The dead man came out. The dead man came out. The dead man came out. His hands and feet wrapped with his hands and feet wrapped with his hands and feet wrapped with strips of linen and a cloth around his face. With strips of linen and a cloth around his face. With strips of linen and a cloth around his face. Jesus said to them, Jesus said to them, Jesus said to them,
take off the grave clothes and take off the grave clothes and take off the grave clothes and let him go. Let him go. Let him go. Let him go.